Brandon Mantz played three sports for Kettle Moraine High School and baseball for Wisconsin Lutheran College. The 25-year-old West Bend native moved to Colorado last year. During his first ski trip several weeks ago, tragedy struck.
It was a run I just did successfully, and I don't know what happened.
On December 8th, Mantz was with a group of friends going down an intermediate route when he crashed. He was found in the snow and remembers the excruciating flight to the hospital.
Them telling me to take a deep breath and then sticking the tube in my side to relieve some of the blood. So that was probably one of the most painful things I had ever experienced.
Surgeons worked to repair Mantz, who was suffering from five broken ribs, a broken shoulder, aorta injuries, a fractured back, and a severed spinal cord. When he came to, Mantz was completely paralyzed from the belly button down, asking doctors if he would ever walk again.
You know, is there a chance? Is there a percentage? What would you characterize it as? And he flat out said 0%. But I'm still not taking that answer. There's at Craig Rehab, they said they've done numerous things, and I think they've worked miracles before.
He's in rehab now for the next month or so and says the toughest part is constantly being in pain. Mantz says his faith, family, girlfriend, and friends are keeping him positive.
Focusing on getting a little bit better each and every day instead of taking a look at what I can't do. But instead, taking a look at all the things that I am going to be able to do.
Caroline Reinwald, WISN 12 News.